He told a good story, and all us kids listened, about his life on the border and the way it was then. And we all believed, and when he would finish, we'd ask the old cowboy to tell him again. You could almost hear those prairie winds blowing, his saddle a creaking neath his old faded jeans. You could take a drive from the trail he would ride as he sat there and he painted those West Texas scenes. And the grown-ups would tell us, you boys keep your distance, that old man's just telling you lies. But to all us kids, Cowboy Bill was a hero, just as true as his blue Texas skies. He told when he rode with the Rangers down on the Pecos, and he saved the day. Outnumbered by plenty, they were almost to cover, with 30 banditos headed their way. He looked back just in time, see a horse stumble, the captain went down, and Bill pulled up on his reins. And through a flurry of bullets, he rescued the captain. They rode for a sunset, just the story remains. And the grown-ups would tell us, that old man's just telling you lies. But to all us kids, Cowboy Bill was a hero, just as true as his blue Texas skies. Well, I still remember the day that it happened. We waited and we waited, but Bill never showed. And the folks at the feed store said they hadn't seen him, so we set out for his place down Old Gristmill Road. And we cried when we found him lying there with his memories, the old trunk wide open, scattered about. He was clutching a badge that said Texas Ranger, and in old yellow letter said Texas is proud. And those grown-ups that told us, you boys keep your distance, that old man's just telling you lies. Now they're all saying that Cowboy Bill was a hero, just as true as his blue Texas skies. Just as true as his blue Texas skies. She was a girl on a wagon train, headed west across the plains. The train got lost in a summer storm. They couldn't move west and they couldn't go home. Then she saw him riding through the rain. He took charge of the wagons and he saved the train. And she looked down and her heart was gone. The train went west, but she stayed on in Lonesome Dove. A farmer's daughter with a gentle hand, a blooming rose in a bed of sand. She loved the man who wore a star, a Texas Ranger known near and far. So they got married and they had a child. But times were tough and the West was wild, so it was no surprise the day she learned that her Texas man would not return to Lonesome Dove. Back to back with the Rio Grande, the Christian woman in the devil's land. She learned the language and she learned to fight, but she never learned how to be the lonely knight in Lonesome Dove. Lonesome Dove. She watched her boy grow into a man. He had an angel's heart and the devil's hand. He wore a star for all to see. He was a Texas lawman legacy. Then one day word blew into town. It seemed the man that shot his father down had robbed a bank in Jericho, the only thing between them and Mexico was Lonesome Dove. The shadow stretched across the land as the shots rang out down the Rio Grande. When the smoke had finally cleared the street, the men lay at the ranger's feet. The legend tells to this very day,
legend tells to this very day,
that shots were coming from an alleyway. Though no one knows who held the gun, there ain't no doubt if you ask someone. Lonesome Dove. Back to back with the Rio Grande, a Christian woman in the devil's land. She learned the language and she learned to fight, but she never learned how to be the lonely knight in Lonesome Dove. Lonesome Dove.
When I die, I may not go to heaven. I don't know if they let cowboys in. If they don't, just let me go to Texas, boy. 'Cause Texas is as close as I've been. New York couldn't hold. Detroit City.
If they know.